Dr. Kizza Besigye's Katonga faction ran to the courts of law last week seeking its intervention to block the 6th October National Delegates Conference, which was earlier called by the Naja na Nkumbi faction. In their suit, they asked the High Court to issue a declaration that the FDC Electoral Commission boss, Boniface Toterebuka Bamwenda's actions of holding the position of the Chief Electoral Commissioner of the FDC and purporting to conduct internal elections for the leadership of the structures of the party are contrary to the party's constitution, urging that it's unlawful and illegal.
I'm not here by choice. I'm legally here. So, there is nothing to worry about. And I don't always talk for the gallery. I'm a very serious person, a very serious chairperson of the Party Electoral Commission. So, any other unnecessary missiles, unnecessary artillery directed to the Party Electoral Commission is misdirected.
Bamwenda scoffed at the Katonga faction during his address, reminding them that he is in office legally and confidently executing his duties.
Otherwise, I am confidently executing my duties, responsibilities, and functions entrusted in me. Because when somebody talks from wherever, and you're thinking, then we shall always answer, we shall do this. No, they are legally defined mechanisms of performing certain duties.
He added that preparations for the National Delegates Conference are going on smoothly. He also assured members that the election exercise will be free and fair.
The expected number of voters is 1,271. These voters, election observers, and other related persons shall be accredited at the party headquarters on Thursday, the 5th of October 2023, starting at 9 a.m. 5 p.m.
In that very conference, it may not be elections only. There may be other businesses, but respective offices will handle those respective programs on that very day of the 6th. For him, his specific work is to handle the elections.
The venue for this delegates' conference has, however, changed. Initially, it was supposed to take place at UMA Showgrounds, but because of the UMA International Trade Fair expected to take place within those days, they have decided to shift to Partida Samaj Sports Grounds at Lugogo. Report by Jaliad Namwaya for the news.